Next week's Monday night premiere brings action and adventure with two undercover agents involved in a dangerous assignment. Top Secret, starring Bill Cosby and Tracy Reed, next week at the same time, 10:30.
What do you give a busy executive who hasn't a minute to spare? A Timex quartz with hands, accurate to a second a day. What do you give a super mum who's cooked Christmas dinner? A Timex dress watch. Perfect for timing the turkey. What you give two young people who wish Christmas could last forever? Two Timex watches. Christmas presents that last and last. Trust Timex to solve the present problem.
Rod's finest hits are now available on one album. Rod Stewart, greatest hits. The new JVC System G. With quartz tuning. With metal tape cassette deck. And this, remote control.
I'll bet you do that to all the girls.
JVC, another step closer to reality.
Je Dubonne. Il Dubonne. Elle Dubonne. Du bon an, il du bon. Du bon et vous?
The Puzzler, hours of fun for all the family. A Christmas bumper issue, full of crosswords and puzzles for everyone. The Puzzler, out now 45p. Have a happy Christmas with The Puzzler.
The best Christmas gifts cost a little more, but they're worth it. Like Panache by Lanthric. In this beautiful perfume or this elegant parfum spray. So give her something special with Panache, a classic fragrance by Lanthric.
Here I am, rushing as usual. Still, shouldn't take long with the Moulinex number 16 hairdryer. 1200 watts power means really fast drying. And with two speeds and two heat settings, it's great value for about $8.65. My hair looks really nice, doesn't it? And it's easy with the Moulinex. Made it!
Evening, Twiggy.
Hi.
We'd better hurry.
Oh, no. That's all I need, Fred, a soaking. Soon put that right with the Moulinex number one. It's got two settings for hot and cool drying, which is really useful. Great for around $6.25. Now for the finishing touches with the telescopic steam tongs. You never know when you might need them. They only cost about $10.25. Super, eh? How do I do it? Easy with a Moulinex. Moulinex makes things simple, and that includes the price.
Now today's closing program with Vince Hill and his choice of poetry.
Judas tells us how he views Jesus a few days before the crucifixion. Jesus, you've started to believe the things they say of you. You really do believe this talk of God is true and all the good you've done will soon get swept away. You've begun to matter more than the things you say. Listen, Jesus, I don't like what I see. All I ask is that you listen to me and remember I've been your right-hand man all along. You've set them all on fire. They think they've found the new Messiah and they'll hurt you when they find they're wrong. I remember when this whole thing began, no talk of God then. We called you a man, and believe me, my adoration for you hasn't died, but every word you say today gets twisted round some other way, and they'll hurt you if they think you've lied. Listen, Jesus, do you care for your race? Don't you see we must keep in our place? We are occupied. Have you forgotten how put down we are? I am frightened by the crowd, but we're getting much too loud and they'll crush us if we go too far. Listen, Jesus, to the warning I give. Please remember that I want us to live, but it's sad to see our chances weakening with every hour. All your followers are blind, too much heaven on their minds. It was beautiful, but now it's sour. Yes, it's all gone sour.
That just about brings us to the end of our programmes for today. If you enjoyed the film tonight, then tomorrow night we have something completely different for you. The Tuesday Star Movie stars Vincent Price and is called Madhouse. Rather like the crowd around here. Anyway, we're going to tell you about the weather very quickly before we say goodnight. A windy day tomorrow, but remaining mild. It should be dry for most of the day, but there may be some rain in the evening. Well, that's it. On behalf of all of us here, I wish you a very good night. If you can, join us again tomorrow. Good night. And of course, don't forget to switch off your set, will you? Good night again.